Nemko loving it for Porzingis and a wreck attack.
I don't want to see the jam.
It's tied for the longest single season streak in NBA history. Porzingis with a chance for the traditional three-point play. He's just matched his season high in points.
Porzingis to the line, one shot.
And here comes Doncic, 6'7", second season, averaging almost 29 points a game. He's an MVP candidate. Porzingis for three. 50%. Mavericks splashed in seven first quarter triples.
Lyles from Forbes off the iron. DeJounte Murray blocked by Porzingis.
Yeah, I hear two of them right here. He's missed two layups.
Lead is nine now.
No fouls.
It has been as many as 22.
KP for three. Reed blocked by Porzingis.
And Nas has been pretty nimble around the basket.
He's off the bench along with nine assists and seven rebounds. Porzingis from Doncic throws it down.
Somebody else beat you.
Doncic. Hi, Porzingis. And one.
It's a wizard with the ball. You see Derek White stepping up there to help out.
The Timberwolves are 41% on their threes tonight. They came into the game 33%, which is second worst in the league.
Only 17 in the game for Curry. Porzingis, no question that one was a three.
Part of what Dallas was doing, and Porzingis moved from the four to the five, and while it's hurt Dallas overall, it's helped the game of Kristaps Porzingis.
16.8 per game.
Oh, he had another one. He was wide open again.
Find him this time. Here he is as Poeltl.
I should have said
to the party.
I know they've had a lot of bad mojo since they moved Kevin Garnett.
Good pass. Give and go. Porzingis the dime.
The 15th three for Dallas tonight.
Yeah, they've really found the way to put shooters around Doncic.
He had a good suggestion. Why don't you do the same thing with the third quarter and allow the reserves to play the third quarter the same way? A lot of great players didn't get a chance to get involved in that melee.
Porzingis as the Spurs transition D.
So there are 33 seconds left in the period. In the Porzingis. Oh my. Kristaps Porzingis with four triples in the game.
Bounce pass to Hardaway. Porzingis to Hardaway. Oh, it is. It's a beautiful thing to watch the ball move and to see Tim Hardaway shoot it. Bogey trying to drop it down. Luka got past Lehman, lost the ball, got it back. Finds Hardaway. Tip in. Both Porzingis in right from there.
Ultimately got it there to Tim Hardaway Jr.
Kristaps just did. That's what I'm saying about Minnesota's three-point shooting. What Marnie was just talking about coming out of the break, the 17th three-point makes that Minnesota's been averaging as Porzingis gets one back there.
Bring it over, you get more opportunities, more possession.
Seth Curry behind his back for the Porzingis try, and he triples.
Boy, he is pure from out there.
6-4 Dallas is four, started by Hardaway.
Dallas brings your toe back in a little bit of a zone.
Lyles and Porzingis got a part of that.
Somehow I knew he would get traded from Miami.
He wasn't playing there. Porzingis turnaround shot, smooth looking.
That's what I mean about the hesitation.
Dallas only scored 7 points over the final 7:31 of that third quarter. They get the first 2 points of this fourth quarter.
I can tell you, that's a tough shot, too. Over a 7-3 guy on a fadeaway.
Oh, my. Speaking of 7-3 guys, that's Kristaps Porzingis.
And that's where you use that size once again. So there's obviously a place for bigs in this league, especially if you can block some shots and you're slightly athletic.
Porzingis off the bounce that time puts it up and in.
Porzingis had 24 points, 10 boards, 5 blocks, and 5 assists. He and Dirk are the only Mavs to have at least 20, 10, 5, and 5 in a game.
In terms of his star power,
for sure. Man, Porzingis just throwing darts here.
That leaves Kelly O open out there with range where he can convert.
Porzingis lets it fly, rattles down a three ball. Second triple for the 24-year-old who stands 7 feet three.
3:23 and counting here in the first quarter. Mavericks by seven. Didn't waste any time, and they love the three as Porzingis hits another one for 13 points.
Everything in the paint for him, pretty much.
Putting it down, Porzingis kicking it out to Hardaway.
Porzingis, heat check three, and the heat is certainly on for KP.
Middle of the floor, transition threes.
Reached in and knew he got caught right there on that foul. It's only his first personal.
3 minutes to go in the first half. That's Kristaps Porzingis.